It is not necessary for all of us to go through all these steps. Some people think that we have to start from the beginning and we have to go. That is because we don't remember our past lives. If you could remember your past lives, you would know how much homework you have done at that time and the one life before that. It's not a one life thing, spirituality. To get you to be a seeker requires a preparation which has taken place much earlier. And when you become a seeker, you have already done homework. And you left at a point when you died in a physical body. You get another chance and you picked up from there. You of course grew up to catch up with it. But you catch up because from childhood some things start happening. I have seen families where the whole family is non-believers. Suddenly a child comes up, wants to be a vegetarian, wants to meditate, wants to be different. As a child, where does that come from? The environment is totally different. Work has been done in the past, and that shows up now. So that's why this is a verifiable science. I want you to practice it and verify what I'm saying. If you say, I am having a good life, I'm not stopping you from that. If you say, I'm enjoying my life, go ahead. Congratulations. If you are saying, no, I have a feeling in me, I have done. I am done. I am done with this life here. I want to go to my true home. Then I'm giving you a hint where to go within yourself.